We had people coming from Port Harcourt, Kaduna, and of course Abuja. It was such an awesome time in God's presence. We had prayer sessions, we had training sessions. I can tell you for free, it was a good time in God's presence. The whole team was so involved, from the instructors, to the listeners, to the contributions, the team games. Oh my God, I don't know what happened to my thinking cap. But somehow, I was able to answer a question. Take home out of the meeting, I could see team spirit. I could see oneness in the vision of Rhema. People wanting to bring in their supply. And at the point when we were taking pictures, I remember Rhema started with just a few. But when I looked at the number of people, we have grown. And guess what? There is still more work to be done. Something I will take out of this conference is in search of Timothy. You wonder what that's about? It's just about finding someone who will be a good follower. And guess where you can find one? Right there in the mirror. If you look in the mirror, you'll find the kind of Timothy you are looking for. Be that Timothy, and guess what? You will attract other Timothy. Thank you so much, and God bless you.